9 years ago. At least 2 Palestinians have been killed and several others injured in clashes with Israeli settlers in East Jerusalem al-Quds. The Palestinian Authority says Israeli settlers have not stopped attacking Palestinians in occupied territories for even a single day. The violence comes as the Palestinian Authority and Israel hold direct talks after